The problem is not treating trachoma. Even if you treat trachoma, because the community has a highest prevalence, then there is a high probability to get reinfection after being treated.